tomorrow for me.
And you should hear her beat.
You earned this on the street?
It was my lucky day today on Avenue A when a lady in a limousine drove my way. She said, darling, dear, haven't slept in a year. I need your help to make my neighbor's yappy dog disappear. This aki-tak, epi-tap just won't shut up. I believe if you play nonstop, that pup will breathe it very last high-strung breath. I'm certain that cur will bark itself to death. Today for you, tomorrow for me. Today for you, tomorrow for me. We agree on a fee, $1,000 guarantee, tax-free, and a bonus if I trim her tree. Now who could foretell that it would go so well? But sure as I am here, that dog is now in doggy hell. After an hour, Evita, in all her glory, on the window ledge of that 23rd story, like Thelma and Louise did when they got the blues, one dove into the courtyard of the Gracie Muse. Today for you, tomorrow for me. Today for you, tomorrow for me. Concrete. The nurse took him home for some mercurochrome. Then I dressed his wound and got him back on his feet. Singing today for you, tomorrow for me. Today for you, tomorrow.